turn back now. The layers of this palace are not for your kind. Turn back, or you will be crossing the will of God. Your choice is made. As the righteous hand of the Father, I shall rend you apart, and you will become inanimate once more. Behold the power of an angel!
Our waiting puzzle is over.
What?
Full auto. Full auto. Full auto. Through the path of the druids, I increase my speed.
Fucking ditto.
Full auto. Full auto. Thank you.
machine. I know you are here. I can smell the insolent stench of your blood-stained hands. I await you down below. Come to me. Machine, I will cut you down, break you apart, splay the gore of your profane form across the stars. I will grind you down until the very sparks cry for mercy. My hands shall relish ending you here and now. Taste of victory, but this taste is this my blood? I've never known such relief. I need some time to think. We will meet again, machine. May your woes be many and your days few.
Oh, Gabriel. Now dawns thy reckoning, and thy gore shall glisten before the temples of man. Creature of steel, my gratitude upon thee for my freedom. But the crimes thy kind have committed against humanity are not forgotten. And thy punishment is death. Salvation from this cold, dark world.
Destroy! You can't escape! So concludes the life and times of King Sisyphus. A fitting end to an existence defined by futile struggle. Doomed from the very start. And I don't regret a